Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I'm Sam84 and welcome to the final episode of Overlord. Unfortunately, yes, it is coming to the end today as we go up against the final boss, but that doesn't mean we're not going to have some fun on the way. So, at the end of last episode, yep, we found out we were actually a hero from the pre-game that then was convinced we were the Overlord and was trying to take over everything, but we were then tricked into killing off all our old friends. Let's get into today's episode and let's kill the true big bad.
Return of the Overlord, the one true evil. Oh no, not you, the real Overlord. Yes. I've always been loyal to evil. I don't ask questions. Evil is as evil does. Welcome back, sire.
I am home. Even if I did have to hitch a ride inside this wizened and weary body. I believe you've met my daughters, Rose.
As if I'd let you get away with ditching me for that harpy in black lace.
She has been most useful to me. And then there's Velvet. I don't think she's quite made up her mind yet.
Well, a girl has to keep her options open, my darling.
You thought you'd killed me, didn't you? You and your hero friends. But I'd planned a little trip, you see. Really get under good skin. Literally. That fool wizard thought he'd won, until I purged his very soul and became one with his mortal carcass.
Now that, you'll agree, is a cunning plan.
One by one, the others fell to my corrupting influence. Those walls of goodness, purity, obedience. One just has to know where to push. And as for you, you fell and they left you behind in their desperation to become heroes. I gave you a second chance. A different path. You were of use to me, but now you're just in my way. Minions!
Master! Master! We are your minions, sire! He was nothing compared to you, your supreme evilness!
I believe you've been borrowing my spells. Now, I shall eliminate your physical presence. You already dealt with the others for me, my little puppet.
Hey, sweet metal cheeks. While you still have power left, I can speak directly to you. There must be a way to stop him. I've got it. The Tower Heart.
Velvet, where are you going? Kill you.
Okay, right. With that, I guess we better go and protect Velvet and defeat the Overlord himself. But yeah, okay. It looks like we don't actually have anything. So let's head down.
Tower Heart, never trust family. no matter. Once I absorb your energy, I will restore it to its full power. Minions!
Oh, okay, No, stop. Go away. Go away. Use your, different. Fine. I mean... Go away. Go away. Stop it. Bad minions. Bad. There we go. Oh, bloody greens. Get off. There we go. Is that... Nope. Come on, off! Thank you. And you, is that it?
You could have been a hero. Just look at you now.
I've weakened the Tower Heart, darling. Now you need to go after him. Get your minions back. That's the only way you'll stand a chance.
There are bugs in there. Does no one sweep up around here?
Nothing like a little snack with your entertainment.
Okay, right. Well, I've got my spells back. That's good, but what about... There you go. Thank you. I can say, what about me minions? I've got...
Master!
Ooh, I've got one. Is that it? With a club. Okay, well, you did say... Wherever
it
is.
You were a decent overlord. I might even miss you.
Yeah, shut up. I'll make you suffer later. There we go. There's the bugs. Right, let's just kill you off, and if you don't mind leaving Giblet alone, because, yeah, I don't want to lose the only one I've got at the moment. Right, 5, is that it? Okay, 8. Okay, I've got 8, fine. Yes, that'll have to do for now. Hopefully we can pick some more up as we go. Ooh, actually, what's up this way before I do? Nope, can't go that way. 5. Right. Yeah, if you'd join me, that would be nice.
Okay. He's been overlord a lot longer than you. But you're a fast learner.
Shut up. Right, let's get you some equipment, shall we? Some gold as well. Nice, golden equipment.
Did you have fun killing off your old friends?
Yes, I did.
I've left you for dead. The tower remembers. It has absorbed their whinings, their betrayal of you. Listen to them.
For the master! He's dead!
Is he dead? Surely no one could have survived that fall.
We must help him. He fought beside us. There may still be a chance.
No, we gotta go. Take what we can and get out of here.
He's right. We vanquished the evil. He has earned his rest. Leave him.
Then my minions found you, healed you, made you ready to become my successor. Temporarily.
Okay, well, they didn't exactly, you know, turn on me. It sounds like, yeah, something happened in the fight. They thought I was dead. So, left. Okay. That explains why, yeah, we found the way we are at the beginning of the game. Go away. Okay. Ouch. Don't step on that. It's hot. Alright, come on. Some equipment for the new lot, please. There we go. Alright. What's that? Don't hurry up. Thank you. Okay. Keep on. There we go. No, you don't. No, you don't. Alright. Just. Excuse me. Alright, you're dead. Good. Oh, fudge.
It's one of those pixie hive thingies. I think they're important. Maybe you can find more.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, well, oh, well. Right. Okay. Come back here. I don't want you running off ahead of me. There's too much going on at the moment around here that I don't know about. Right. Let me see. You'd have walked right into all of this. There we go. And that. Oh. Okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. So, I don't get to keep me brown, but I get to keep me red. Interesting. There we go. Right, use, get up there please, grab that one, ah, bloody hell, okay, they spawned in quick, right, you're going to do that, because that means there's going to be some around here spawning it, yep, okay, kill, thank you, okay, okay. That all of yours. No, I'm missing one somewhere. It's fine, it'll catch up to me. There we go. There's red back. Okay. And let's get 10 of you. Guessing that hive then that's over there is the next one we need to go and get. What's fine. And of course you have all spawned again because they spawn constantly.
Reds.
Alright, is that? That looks like it's blue. Okay.
Brown.
There we go. Oh, come on. Get out of there, please. Go away. Shoot. Oh, flip, I've lost a red. Alright. It's fine. Got plenty of them anyway, but that's not the point. Alright. There we go.
Okay.
There we go. That's blues. Good. And I'm guessing I'm going to need the blues now to get the green. Okay, right. Send you away.
I'm going to help my father bring order to the world.
Really?
Oh. Sorry, sweetie. He just barged in with that prissy ice maiden in tow.
Okay. Right. I've only got 9 blue. I need more blue. Okay. In that case. Well, I'm
guessing. You did quite well.
Shut up. Yeah, I'm guessing there's going to be some blue beetles over here then for me. That's fine. Actually, while I'm here, might as well keep topping up on my way past. Thank you. Yeah, something's telling me I'm going to need as much as many as possible, should I say. These all three. And down we go. Yep. Right, Red, get over there. Open that bridge up for me. Come on. Hurry up before we spawn back in again. Yep. And yeah, there's the blues. Right. Let's grab. Oh, and yeah, we're gonna need green before we can go up there. So. There we go. That's plenty of blue, and no, that is water, yeah, and I'm going to need at least 10 blue, fine. Head back, grab the blue, and then we'll come and grab that, fine. Oh, flipping it, right, okay, Ambush! There, if you don't mind trying to get everyone back. I think I might have... No, you're all here. Good. Right, no! No! Oh, good. You all stayed there. No, don't come down here, you idiots! Oh, jeez, I hope I've not just lost the load. Don't think I have. Okay. Just use all, do that. Okay. Let's do this again then. Everybody there. Blues with me. Let's get ready because these are probably spawned back in. No, they've not. Good. Right. Let's use that. Oh, flip. Use a fighting because this is spawning constantly. Right.
You choose all.
Yeah. Let's just get everybody back now. Get the blue hive. Sorry, not blue, the green hive back. Right. Right, good. Yes, I know what to do now. Right. Everybody on me. And let's try and get this sorted. Who hit me? Don't know. But I've got no greens. Slight problem. How am I meant to do this if I've got no greens? Okay. Put everyone back a moment.
You chose my sister. My sister, please.
Yeah, shut up.
I don't go with losers, my darling. So prove yourself.
Yes. Right. That is all of these away now. Okay, so 35. Yeah, I think 10. 5 blue. And 10 red.
If you win, I'm all yours. If you don't, well, you won't mind, will you?
Nope, because I'll be dead. But anyway, right, let's go and see if we can find some green essence. Because, yeah, that's the one thing I haven't got any of. And the problem I've got, actually, thinking about it, is how the heck am I meant to get green if I haven't got any green to get me past the poison? Right, well, let's see. Excuse me. Yeah, everyone just get there a moment. I can get through. Go away. There we go. Right, now I've got some greens. Good. In that case, get off. You stupid bloody thing. Right. Actually, I might have been able to have got up here. Never mind. Right. Back we go. Let's get whatever it is, the one that's just died on me, and then we'll get some greens and move on. Okay, back with the full loadout. So yeah, let's just start killing off these, get a few more in, because yeah, I don't have that many greens. In fact, I've got none. Go back a minute.
Blue.
Right. Go and grab that one for me. And please start putting out all this poison. That it? I think that might be it. Good, 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 good. Right. Okay. Same five on there. Ah, push it. Okay. Ooh. Right, before we go. Oh, flip. Sugar. Come on. I've got no blue left, have I? Damn, they're all dead. Right. In that case, not turn me back. Right, grab you a minute. Right, just pick up a few more life force because we're gonna have to. Oh no, I do have a blue left. You're just too lazy to actually try and bring anyone back to life, were you? Fine. Well, open the shortcut up anyway. I'll just go back and, yeah, top up what we've lost. Okay, right. Back fully up and there he is. Okay.
The good always want to be heroes. They're so predictable. So are you.
Okay, okay, right. Put the way a minute, see what he's doing. Oof. Okay, right. That's fine. Just raising them up. That's
a hero now.
Yep. That's fine. Oh. Okay. Oh.
She likes you, Sir William. If you want to slip away with her, I won't tell anyone.
Who? There we go. Right. Go, go. Unfortunately, greens are dead. Get back, get back, get back.
Wanting was what other people had.
Yeah. Who? Ah, right. I get that now. Is that... Is the colour the only ones you can touch in there? Right. In that case... Well, red can, obviously, because they can go from distance.
What you love taken away, isn't it, Carr?
Rex!
When yeah, yeah. Is gone,
go on, red. Get on him.
Madness.
Greens.
Come on. Keep throwing the greens in.
You can have all the gold you've ever wanted, my friend.
Back off, back off!
Refuse a hero.
Okay, shut up. Get another green back. Okay, right, we've only got reds. There we go. No, all of you, get up here. No, don't go running down there, you idiot.
If you want to slip away with her, I won't tell anyone.
Okay, okay. No, why are you doing that? Right, never mind, don't put them on there.
Blue,
can you? Nope, we lost it. Fine. Okay, okay. Okay, browns, that's easy enough to do. Go away! Yeah, once you've figured it out, he's not that tough.
When reason is gone.
Okay, go! Everyone, on him now! All the shields are down! Pile on! Okay, fall back, fall back!
You can have all the gold you've ever wanted, my friend.
Yeah, shut
no
up, shut
one would refuse a hero!
Yeah, well, you know what? Why, mate? Quickly! Upgrade your armor, anyone who wants to!
You're a hero now!
Oh my god! You shut up with that.
If
to slip away with her. I won't tell anyone.
What colour are you going now? Bloody lost that one. That red. I think that's red. He's gonna go. Yeah, go. Was what other people had. Brown, get down and defend them. Rick, why are you going after him? I didn't say go after him. Right, you know what? Get me blues back.
Hard to see what you love take it away.
Yeah, shut up, shut up. Right.
When reason is gone.
Leave blues there a minute, and... Okay, I have no idea. Is that meant to be brown, is it?
No one would refuse a hero.
No. Whoa, greens are the most annoying of the lot.
Have two. You're a hero now.
Go. Okay. Back, back. Browns, kill him off. Reds. Nope, not on there. Come on. There we go, that's... Reds, get on him. Right, thank you. Oh, flip, all me blues are dead. Okay, okay, did not realise. Okay, what am I down? Browns. Okay. Green and blue. Of course it is.
Hard to see what you love taken away, isn't it, Carl?
You know what? Screw it, get more. Okay, just go away. I'm bloody out of everything. Right.
No one would refuse a hero.
There we go. Is that? No, that's not all of them. Get back, get back! Hell, oh, flip. Okay, okay, oh! Sugar, he's coming up here, he's up top, run! Run! Ouch! Okay, no, 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 no.
If you want to slip away with her,
come on. All of you get there. Okay. Oh. Right. Get back. Flipping heck. Right, just get a couple of them. And then browns, just everyone. Just whales. No, 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 no. Flip. Right, everyone's okay for now. Watch out. Where you got? Okay.
You can have all the gold you've ever wanted.
Get in there a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What are you doing? Greens. Greens and green. Okay. Okay. Just do that. Complete. Run. Run. Come on. Get in on him. Get on him, greens. There you go. Good, good, good. Got him down. Come on. Sheesh. Almost. Almost. And I'm almost out of health.
The good. They don't know how close to evil they really are.
That was pretty close. Bloody hell, just! I think I've got one hit left in me. Down you go!
And so the evil overlord defeated the other evil overlord, and the land rejoiced. His domain flourished. Evil became a part of everyday life, worms went forth and multiplied. The people were in awe of their great leader. His mistress and all their little minions lived happily ever after.
Okay, right, there we go. So, yeah, we lost a lot of minions there.
But evil will always find a way.
And there we go. That's the end of Overlord. Now, I have found out there is a second one, what we will get to, hopefully, at some point in the future. But for now, I think we'll leave it there. And I have really, really enjoyed it. I mean, I am probably going to go back and see what, if there's any difference with, you know, getting 100% corruption or zero or what. But I have, as I say, really enjoyed this series and I hope you've enjoyed it with me. Question is, what do we do next? Well, I have been saying that I've been waiting for a series to end so we can make a few switches around. I'm going to have a look and decide about how that's going to work out. So this week, Monday and Friday will stay as Mass Effect. But next Saturday, I'm not sure yet. I'll make that decision during the week what I'm going to do. So I hope you're looking forward to that and you will join me in whatever else I decide to put out. But in the meantime, I've been Sankey84. This has been Overlord. Thank you so much for joining me. Look after each other. And until next time. Goodbye!